apartment building. Rozier says he was there when Rudy Broussard and Anthony Brown were shot to death. He says he got the keys for the getaway car from defendant Judith Israel.
Thank you.